Hey, have you locked your Roblox game with two-factor authentication? And when you try to re-log in your game, you can't receive or get a two-factor authentication code from Roblox. Suppose you found that the two-factor authentication does not come on your device. Don't worry, here in this video, I'll explain a simple way to solve your problem after watching this video. You'll receive a code on your devices. First, please do not tap to and resend the code too many times on your device. This can lock your account. This first process is only for those who didn't try this option too many times. So first, wait about 10 minutes and tap resend the code. But if it still does work, you need to send a request through other server. To subsequent work I want to follow is, open the Google Play Store. Now tap search and type touch. Now install this VPN. Choose a country. Now go back from here. Now the subsequent work you want to follow is, just open the game and log in to the game. Now get the code. Go to your email or message to collect the code. Now you need to paste the code here. Now if you still have issues, you gotta make a report to the Roblox community. So, move on and click here. Now scroll down. Now click on Need More Help. Now enter your account. Now you need to fill up this information, like your name, email, and info. And also be sure to tell them the reason for reporting these issues. After within 24 hours, your problem will be solved. Alright guys, after following all the work, you can leave a comment in the down below if you still have issues. Thanks for watching. See you all later.